Hey, welcome to a day in the life of Nanny, but nighttime edition. I feel as a nanny, you're not only taking care of their kids, but you're also making sure the house doesn't turn into a complete disaster. I've been nannying these girls for quite some time now, and I love them so much. Here I'm writing a little note for them to wake up to, although they can't read. And then I write a little sign for them to find the babies. They're in the teepee eating breakfast. Look at the cheese board, come on. All right, this is done, let's head downstairs. Hit the Eufy and I get the dishes started. You know, I don't get paid for this and I really don't expect to. It's the little things that matter and small gestures are where it's at. Although when I got here, the girls were already sleeping, it was nice to get some alone time. Anyways, see you in the next one.